In this experiment, we are demonstrating the physical properties of the halogens. First, chlorine gas is produced in the left-hand flask by adding concentrated hydrochloric acid to potassium permanganate. The yellow-green chlorine gas is condensed when it contacts a cold finger in the right-hand flask. The bubbling cold finger contains dry ice in ethanol, which at minus 78 degrees Celsius is cold enough to condense the yellow-green gas to a yellow liquid. When bromine is poured from a bottle, red bromine vapor first emerges. Then the dark red liquid bromine pours into the flask. The flask has dark red liquid bromine at the bottom. It is filled with bromine vapor at room temperature because bromine boils at 58 degrees Celsius. When iodine is gently heated on a hot plate, it vaporizes to form a violet vapor, which condenses on the cold surface of the flask placed on top of the beaker. As the flask is removed, we see crystals of iodine sparkling in the light. Eventually, we see the iodine crystals, which have recrystallized on the flask. Iodine is a purple-black solid at room temperature.